JD Smoothie, the Delaware Loudmouth, Mr. Entertainment, the Cruiserweight Champion of the NWS. You might remember me. I used to be a fan, just standing there holding up the signs, saying that you will send chills smooth up in me. Well, guess what? I bought the t-shirt. You signed it for me. I was just a fan, and now I don't need that. Because listen very carefully. You know, I grew up watching people like JD Smoothie, Corey Havoc, Rampage Rogers, Nicky Oceans, all the NWS originals. And you know what? I wanted to be just like them. Yeah, I was the biggest mark on the planet. And I said, when I finally got a match, Chill Will, in the ring with JD Smoothie, I said, oh my god, this is a guy that I used to hold up signs for. This is going to be so cool. And you know, I thought it was going to be awesome. And somehow I pulled out the victory. Well, I was going to go up afterwards, shake his hand, you know, all that kind of stuff. But then he grabs the microphone and says that I was the most embarrassing loss of his career? Really? Well, you know what? That made me a little tiny bit angry. And I'll tell you what, in February, we're in Keyport against each other. That's my home area. And you know, I don't want to sound too cliche, but the old saying goes, if you want some, come get some. Because that day, I'm going to make you and anybody who doubts me take a chill pill.
And I'm on the way, throw it off. Z71, take the bow off. Dipped in Mossy yogurt, I'm a